But I wrote this song, I co-wrote the song with a gal that I worked with when I was, I think, about 18 years old. And her mom had passed away. And so she had a bunch of poetry and stuff, and I put some music to it. And over the years, you know, if you don't realize, nobody teaches you what it's like to have loss. You know what I mean? Like, you see it on TV, you know people that have passed, but until you've actually been faced with loss, you don't realize all how complicated things are inside your emotions and your mind and stuff. So this song, for me, has kind of been repurposed over the years as her mom's name was Mary Margaret, but there's been so many people in my life that I've lost, and that name has changed so many times. And, you know, when I play the song and sing the song, so it's called In the Middle of the Night.
By your side.
Thank you.